Thank you. I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
Greetings, buddy. Would you like a cold one?
Tell me a joke.
What did the gummies light their house with before they used candles? Electricity. Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a laugh?
Tell me a joke.
How about a pizza joke? Never mind. It's too cheesy. Here for a laugh? Or did you want a cold beverage?
Tell me a joke.
What do people from outside of their boat empty?
I got word of a settlement that needs our help.
Hey, Codsworth.
May I accompany you, sir?
Yes, Codsworth, of course.
It will be my pleasure.
Metal Man weak. When Metal Man smashed, come find strong.
Weak? I'll have you know I've fended off blood bugs when necessary.
Good to see you again.
Mr. Fox!
Would you...
Hey.
I just want to trade a few things.
What's up?
I always imagined life in the vault as more... I don't know... cheery? In the old world, eh?
Let's trade some things.
What's going on?
I'm starting to think we're finally safe from those damn raiders. You look like someone who could use a haircut.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Sure. Looking for a haircut?
What's the news around here?
Same old, same old.
What's up?
Free soda. Gotta love the vault.
Look, I'm just doing my job.
Got it.
Thank you. This is delicious.
Returning to my duties.
Sometimes strong,
Ada.
Not understand.
A pleasure to see you again, sir. Are you ready to depart?
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Strong bull! Strong want to kill something!
Hey, there. Ow. Would you like a beer?
is someone present? The sensitivity of my sensors
clearly needs.
Chained on the other side. Got it.
Say I'm slightly disappointed.
Yes. That's it.
nice to have mementos.
Source needs calibration.
Sir, thanks to the technology of General Atomics, water has no peril for me.
Movement detected.
Show you.
Do be careful, sir. Water contains a much higher level of radiation. 100 years ago, I never would have thought this level of dust possible.
Where'd your guts around my...
Mr. Fox, pick anything good?
Attention! Security breach near rear. Visitors and employees are advised to seek cover and remain calm.
Intruder,
You soon, human.
Caution, sir.
Over here, sir.
Shame to see everything in such ruin.
Got it.
Well done. Well done indeed.
Got it.
so much technology like this one lost after the war.
Perfect.
Civilization may not have fallen so far.
Good neighbor indeed. Certainly no one here is trying to win any awards for...
You're back! How'd it go at the library? Get rid of those super mutants.
Let's just say those mutants have a new appreciation for the Dewey Decimal System. No?
Filed them under the history section, huh? Ooh. There's some poor librarian out there that's gonna haunt me for that pun. Okay, jokes aside, you did good. Warms this creaky heart a little to know that library's a bit more peaceful.
Daisy.
Means a lot to me that you made the library a safer place. Thanks again. Now you're here to trade.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like.
The sense got.
I cleared out some Gen 1s for Randolph's safe house.
Randolph is still operational? Finally, some good news. We thought they were another casualty of the switchboard disaster, but Randolph's been dark for too long. It'll be controversial, but we have to put them under quarantine.
Is a quarantine really necessary?
It's possible the safe house has been replaced by Institute infiltrators. It's happened before. No. The smart move, the only move, is to keep them isolated until we know for certain. Our only communication with Randolph is going to be by dead drop. Check in periodically with Drummer Boy. He coordinates the dead drops for us. Thanks.
Desdemona.
The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it that way.
Hey, Doc.
Ah, good. You're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta Safe House. Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, he can tell us what happened to the synths held at Augusta when it fell. So she wants you to tackle this fool's errand.
Is it really a fool's errand?
If you chain too many assumptions together, you rarely get what you bargain for. I doubt we'll find more than a body. The dead drop has the full briefing. Raiders aren't known for keeping their captives alive. But, since you're risking your neck...
Sure. Pam.
Solving for theta n when I approaches probability bounds. All processes are busy.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
You're from one of those vault? Oops. You got too many teeth to be a scabber.
I was power napping and whammo, it hit me. Got some ideas on how to kit out Deliverer. Make your super badass gun even more. Well, more. So check out my stock.
I'll take a look.
I will set you up, my friend.
Sir, and I should know.
me up or what?
I don't know. Your prognosis looks pretty grim.
Excuse me, Scribe Halen.
You better get a move on. It's not a good idea to keep Paladin Dance waiting.
Why are you standing around here like there's nothing to do?
So I can get
Paladin Dance is waiting for you.
Begin if I had to clean up this mess.
Paladin Dance.
You ready to move out? You ready to move out?
Ready.
Outstanding. Follow me and try not to lag behind.
Take this alley. Follow me. Arc Jet is a short hike to the west. If we take this road, we should be able to avoid the larger packs of ferals infesting Cambridge. This place must generate.
Peekaboo!
Let's make this quick, shall we?
Such disarray, I wouldn't know where to begin if I had to clean up this mess.
Hey,
was there.
Who's out there? Get some, motherfucker!
What the hell was that?
Dance?
Keep moving. Double time it.
Okay.
past me. It might surprise you to learn that my recon team isn't the first to visit the Commonwealth. Over the last 7 years, two other teams were sent here by the Brotherhood to gather technology. The first team's mission was a huge success. They came back with crates full of pre-war artifacts and historical documents. The second wasn't so fortunate. Shortly after they arrived, we lost contact with them. They haven't been heard from since. As far as my team goes, we've lost four good men to this godforsaken wasteland. We've been a target from the moment we arrived. But despite our setbacks, I don't intend to give up and head home, or end up missing.
Excuse me, Paladin Dance?
No time for chatter. There it is, Arc Jet Systems. There shouldn't be any exterior security, so we'll head in through the front.
Paladin.
Listen up. We do this clean and quiet. No heroics and by the book. Understood?
This isn't my first rodeo.
I understand that. I'm simply offering valuable tactical advice. Remember, our primary target is the deep range transmitter. Stay focused and check your fire. I don't want to be hit by stray bullets. Corporations like this that put the last nail in the coffin for mankind. They exploited technology for their own gain, pocketing the cash and ignoring the damage they'd done.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
Look at these wrecks. It appears as though the facility's automated security's already been dealt with.
Is this the Brotherhood of Steel's handiwork?
Unfortunately, no. Look at the evidence. There isn't a single spent ammunition casing or drop of blood in sight. These robots were assaulted by Institute synths.
It sounds like you're scared of synths.
There's a measurable difference between being frightened and being prepared. Now, let's move out. This place is a mess, but I still see a few pieces of salvage that the Brotherhood might be interested in. After we're done here, I'll have to mark this place for sweep and retrieve. Looks like a dead end.
See if you can find a way to get that door open. I'm gonna reconnoiter the area.
There we go.
Nice work. Let's get moving.
Sit there, boy. Hostile sensor reading detected. Is someone present?
Hello?
I was just getting warmed up.
I don't think we're alone.
We'll be detected.
Where did you go?
Got it. Nice.
Synths have compromised most of the facility.
That's it.
Remain vigilant. We've got turrets ahead.
Perfect.
Let's show them how the Brotherhood.
Sweet.
ahead. Should be our final stop. Watch your footing. Looks like the power's out in this section. The transmitter should be in the control room at the top of the core. But it looks like the elevators are dead. We'll have to keep heading down for now. We'll find a way to get the facility's power back online. There has to be a power backup system somewhere. Scout the maintenance area off of the main chamber. I'll remain here and watch our backs.
Warning. Power loss detected. Engine core is offline.
I'm in.
Nice one, sir.
Engine core power restored. Thermal engine fueled. Primed and standing by for your command. Accepted. Commencing 5-second countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Engine firing. Engine firing. completed. Engine core is offline. Going down. Going up.
Shh. I heard something. Intruder alert!
Hello? Let's get out of here. We'll take the service elevator to the surface.
Going up.
Codsworth.
Another is already in the works.
Your thoughts?
A Mayan asks his friend if he would like to grab a drink. His friend says, "Well, I'm supposed to finish the calendar, but I guess if I don't, it's not the end of..."
The bunker looks clear. Let's move out.
Paladin Dance.
Well, that could have gone smoother, but mission accomplished.
Smoother? I thought we did fine.
That sweep was sloppy. We were caught unprepared more than once. However, your extra gun gave us the edge we needed.
Right.
I'm not certain I could have accomplished the mission alone.
I suppose that's it then.
Not necessarily. That being said, I believe we have two important matters. First and foremost, if you'll hand me the deep range transmitter, I'd like to compensate you for your assistance. I think you'll find this weapon useful. It's my own personal modification. May it serve you well in battle.
Thank you.
You're welcome, civilian. Now, as far as the second matter goes, I wanted to make you a proposal. We had a lot thrown at us back there. Our op could have ended in disaster. But you kept your cool and handled. There's no doubt in my mind that you've got what it takes. The way I see it, you've got a choice. You could spend the rest of your life wandering from place to place, trading an extra hand for a meager reward. Or you could join the Brotherhood of Steel and make your mark on the world. So, what do you say?
I'd be honored to join.
Surely with their resources, we'll be able to find young Sean.
That's what I wanted to hear. Meet me back at the police station, and we'll discuss the details.
Paladin Dance.
Report back to the police station.